2, 3.
Little louder,
four,
please. I can't hear you.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Ooh.
There you go.
Looking good.
All right, push-up position.
Push-ups.
Push-ups.
Ready? Down.
Down.
Up.
One.
Down. Up.
Two.
Down. Up.
Three.
Down. Up.
Four.
Hey, how about everybody go together? Be awesome. Marcus is calling it. You guys do it. He says down, go down. He says up, come up. Just pretend we can listen today.
Down. Up.
Come on, guys.
Chelsea, put your head in a neutral position.
Up. Three. 500
down.
This
up.
Boy.
Four.
Yeah.
Down. Up.
Five.
Down. Up.
Six.
Down. Up.
Seven.
Amanda, let me see your forehead.
Up.
Eight.
Yeah.
Down. Up.
Nine.
Down. Up.
Ten.
Down.
Come on.
Up.
11.
Down. Up.
12.
Down. Up.
13.
Down. Up
14,
down, up
15,
down, up
16,
down, up
17,
down,
come on,
up
18,
down,
yeah,
push
a little
up,
different there, huh? 15,
are you
down,
kidding me?
A little different,
up
20,
a little different,
guys. I did 350 push ups this morning, and ZZ just struggled to do 20.
Yikes,
that's a problem.
Yikes,
and I ain't jiving either.
You guys talk about all this downtime that you have that can be hard to manage. Like, these are things that you can be doing with no access to a gym, no access to a phone or anything, you know? Like, you know, those guys that get out of prison and they're jacked? It's like, use this time wisely, guys.
Yes.
Hey, to be a WWE superstar, you gotta adapt, right? You're not gonna always have a gym. It's not gonna be always, you know, the nice plush gyms we get to walk into, use machines that get to help us out, do everything. Hey, it's nothing to get on your face and pump some out, is there? Instead of sitting around the hot tub, hanging out, right? Do a couple of those, run around a little bit. There's a road everywhere. Paved road, dirt road, rock road, brick road. Run on it. Get yourselves in shape. Because if you're not in shape, you get hurt. Guess what happens when you get hurt? You don't get paid. Guess what happens when you don't get paid? You don't show up on my show. Guess what happens when you don't show up on my show?
Fired.
Don't have a job. It's as simple as that, kid. Simple as that.